Hi, I'm Kirby with Augustine e-bikes. Today I'm going to share with you some e-bike maintenance tips and some e-bike tips that are going to make your e-bike a better bike to ride every day just the way we do.
Recently a customer of ours ran into a problem with a battery that he bought from someone else that prompted me to want to make this video about troubleshooting your battery. Before troubleshooting your battery, make sure to fully charge the battery. The best way to check if your battery is charged is the onboard LCD on the battery itself. Some of the controller's LCD readouts of the battery aren't always the most accurate, so use the battery. The customer bought a 1200 watt conversion kit from us and bought a 52 volt battery from someone else. Everything worked great for 2 weeks and then nothing worked. He called me up to see if the problem might be the conversion kit. The people he bought the battery from had asked him to take the battery apart and test the battery management system. I let him know that minute that if you open up your battery, your warranty is null and void, and basically, you're on your own. The battery management system, or BMS, is a small computer inside the battery that manages the discharge and charge of individual cells. The BMS also talks with the controller managing the power distribution to the motor. The customer told me that when he tested the battery off the bike, it showed a full charge. But when he connected it to the bike, every time he turned on the LCD controller, the bike would shut down. I thought it was strange that turning on the battery would shut down the controller. So I asked him to connect the battery to the bike and then plug the charger into the battery, connecting it to his local house current. When he connected the bike, it worked, indicating that the problem was with the battery and not with the kit, and that basically the battery wasn't holding a charge. Since then, he's gone off and gotten his battery fixed. It's taken him a while, but he's got it done. Some basic things to consider in troubleshooting your battery. Have a voltage meter. You can buy them for under $30 at any hardware store. The voltage meter will directly test the voltage of the battery. If you're not getting the proper voltage readout for your battery, either your BMS is corrupt or your cells are dying. The older your battery, the more likely the latter is true. It's very important to make sure you're charging your battery with the correct charger. Your charger's input and output voltage in amps are clearly marked on the back of the charger. This is seriously important. Make sure it's designed for the battery that you have. You can ruin your battery if you're charging it with the wrong charger. These batteries can operate in both cold and heat. However, the minute you're done riding, make sure to store and rest the battery in a dry place at room temperature. And avoid humidity. Humidity is the enemy of the battery.